Sawadee Krup. I'm professional fisherman Oz Bangkokhooker from Thailand. Today, we're going to learn how to make massaman curry with Spanish mackerel and world food sauces.
Today's recipe is nice and easy. Start off with some Spanish mackerel fillets, some coconut milk, peanuts, potatoes, and a World Foods massaman curry sauce. Start off by dicing some potatoes up into bite-sized pieces. Then, in a pan, pour the entire jar of the massaman curry in and heat it up till it boils. Then add your potatoes. Once all your potatoes are in, turn your heat down and let it simmer for about 20 minutes. Peek-a-boo. Now let's move on to the mackerel. Begin by cutting them all into bite-sized pieces and removing all excess bones. Just make them roughly the same size as the potato pieces. Now season a little bit with salt, then heat up some oil in a hot frying pan. Fry the fish until the outsides are nice and crispy, but the inside is still raw. We're going to cook the rest of this stuff in the curry. So put the fish in the curry while the insides are still rare. Add about 1 to 2 handfuls of peanuts. Up to you. If you like peanuts, you can put more. Now stir it a little bit and allow for the curry to simmer for another 3 to 4 minutes before serving. We're almost done, but before we finish, let's add a little bit of that fresh coconut cream we prepared earlier. A tablespoon, pour it over, drizzle it like this. It adds a little bit of texture, some smell, and some color to it. And voila.
And there you have it, folks. Massaman curry with Spanish mackerel. A sweet, delicious dish that's quite easy to make, especially with the sauces. I'm Oz Bangkokhooker, and please enjoy your meal. Sawadee Krup.